Israel isn't worried about the U.S. reevaluating a weapons sale to the UAE. Since the beginning of Joe Biden's term in the White House, he has put on hold a sale by the U.S. of advanced F-35 fighter jets to Abu Dhabi. Donald Trump approved the sale in order to move forward with signing the Abraham Accords, with some Israeli officials saying it would threaten Israel's qualitative military edge, but later accepted that this was part of the agreement with the UAE. Netanyahu brushed off Biden's reevaluation, saying ties with the UAE are business as usual and will continue to be.
וכולם מבינים שיש פה יתרונות עצומים. זה שלום תמורת שלום, זה שלום תמורת סגסוג, זה שלום תמורת קדמה, זה שלום תמורת טכנולוגיה, זה שלום תמורת עתיד. אני לא רואה את זה. אני חושב שזה ילך קדימה.
Meanwhile, business continues to boom between Jerusalem and Abu Dhabi. The UAE reporting that in just 5 months since the signing of normalization, trade has reached more than $270 million.